Good morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning, Fallbrook.
Good morning,
Fallbrook.
Today is May 23rd. My name is Claire, and these are your morning announcements. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's some news for you.
Today, we talked to senior Damon Gallegos. What is the best advice you have for incoming freshmen?
The best advice I have for incoming freshmen is to do as much as you can. By doing it in your freshman year, you're going to learn very quickly what you actually enjoy and what you don't enjoy as much. And then that way, for the next 3 years, you can hone on those skills you really enjoy.
Thanks, Damon. And this has been a senior moment. Later, we asked Ava McMillan what the highlight of her senior year was.
The highlight of my senior year was during a meteor shower in the beginning of the year, all my friends and I climbed up on a roof and we laid down and watched the meteor shower, and that was really fun.
Thanks, Ava. This has been a senior moment.
Are you interested in learning a life skill this summer that will equip you with the ability to explore a new hobby, take control of your diet, and prepare healthy feasts for your loved ones? Join us this summer once a week on Tuesdays here on campus to learn the Cooking Matter strategies. Contact Mr. Mosqueda or scan the QR code at the end of the video to sign up. Spots will fill up fast, so don't wait.
Good morning, Fallbrook. This is Mr. Contreras here from the Counseling Department. Hey, May is Mental Health Awareness Month. And so we would like to kind of celebrate that and bring awareness to the campus by inviting outside agencies here to talk about youth mental health. So every Thursday in the month of May, the next two Thursdays during lunch, come visit a booth. We'll have an agency to talk to you and bring some information, education around your mental health. Very important. Also, every Thursday, if we can kind of come together as a school, students, staff, everyone, and wear green in support of mental health awareness, let's come together to break that stigma around mental health, okay? We'll see you on Thursdays at lunch. Take care and have a great day.
Here's your event calendar. Now it's time for sports.
All right, it's the Warriors.
Second down, second time. I'm out for the Warriors.
All righty then, we will be right back after this.
Hey Warriors, my name is Kyle Collings and I'm a member of the varsity football team.
And my name is Luke, and I am also on the varsity football team.
Being on the team is, in a word, awesome.
And even if you've never played football, you can be on the team too.
We mean it, we really need you.
Our team needs videographers and team managers to help us succeed.
Every person's contribution is what makes us winners.
And your work can make a difference. Even if you can only help us one day a week, believe me, it helps.
Please go to the link you see here. We've also asked teachers to post this link in the Google Classroom.
Fill it out, get involved, make a difference, be awesome. Thanks.
Like there's going to be a handoff to Marquise Washington. Marquise Washington, put some room. Touchdown. That is the third rushing touchdown for this.
That's all the news for today. Make the most of your Monday.